Just something that annoys me. This @form IDs while I'm using widgets here. Widget services, junction, and features. I want this @folder to have its own name. So I'm gonna change that in TypeScript. I'm actually going to sort this list because I don't really care about that history. At some point, I might go back through and associate these commits with the videos on YouTube that came out around the same time. And I also need to change this in my Vite config. It's a booth. Okay, let's see if that changed. Not yet. Ah, I see. Cool. Let's see. Get status. Get. All right. I know that I'll catch the rest of these errors looking at the tests that run, but as long as there aren't any TypeScript errors, I'm okay. Cool.